wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best SSD docking stations. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the multifunctional Satechi STU3ADS operates as both a docking station for your hard drive as well as a convenient USB and SD card hub for connecting many of your computer's peripherals. Its brushed aluminum finish complements almost any modern computer setup. It's a durable construction, but it gets quite warm and it takes up 2 spaces on a power strip. At number 8, the idsonix U3102 delivers a fully cushioned base designed to protect your high-capacity SSDs from shocks and heavy impacts. Its wide range of operating system compatibility makes it a good solution for data recovery on most Macs, PCs, and Linux-based computers. It's energy-efficient and easy to control, and works with USB 1.0 and 2.0 as well. However, it tends to wobble a bit. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Salcar Dual Bay easily supports high-capacity drives with up to 6 TB of storage space. It relies on its DC power source for ultra-stable and efficient operation to ensure that no file is corrupted or lost in translation when being moved between your equipment. It features a polished aluminum enclosure and an offline cloning function, but the instructions are a bit confusing. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for SSD docking stations, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, constructed from sturdy ABS plastic, the Plugable Technologies dock has a unique horizontal design that allows for superior heat dissipation when performing high bandwidth content transfers. Its auto sleep function engages after 10 minutes of inactivity to conserve power. It comes with UASP support for improved speed and is ideal for use in tight spaces. However, the power button is rather flimsy. Moving up our list to number 5. Leveraging its innovative cloning technology, the inateck FD2002 is capable of copying all of your data from one drive to another without the support of a computer system. Its integrated safeguards help to prevent overloads and interference during transfer sessions. It automatically goes to sleep after 30 minutes and has rubber feet to protect desk surfaces. But removing drives is cumbersome. At number 4, the Anker AK68 UPS HDDS BU offers completely tool-free snap-in installation of either your 2.5 or 3.5-inch solid-state or hard disk drive, keeping it stable and fully secured. Its two-colored LED indicator alerts you to both its current power status and data activity. It supports hot swapping and is affordably priced. However, the power cable is pretty short. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, setting the highpoint rocketstor 5212 apart from the competition is its Thunderbolt-driven storage capacity that gives you lightning-fast copying speeds of up to 10 gigabytes per second, making it the perfect solution for data-intensive applications like HD media storage. It features an easy plug-and-play operation, simultaneous use of both drive bays, and external booting support. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for SSD docking stations, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, eliminate the hassle of building hard drive enclosures to access your files using the sabrent DS4 SSD. Its compact design maximizes your computer workspace, while the cover is equipped with an integrated cooling fan to keep your hardware running smoothly. It's very sleek and lightweight, and offers data speeds of up to 5 gigabytes per second. It comes with an onboard LED power indicator. And coming in at number 1 on our list, take command of your content needs with the startech S-Doc4U33. Its multiple bays provide for seamless swapping of up to 4 drives, while the USB-attached SCSI protocol allows for read speeds that are up to 70% faster than traditional USB 3.0 connections. It includes free lifetime technical support and dual cooling fans built in. It's ideal for file backups and archiving. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for SSD docking stations, or simply click beneath this video.